Decor at the Temporary Arts Network in Newport News looks like a gallery, but it's actually the scenery for a play with a purpose.
To put people in other people's shoes, especially that of a young black teen.
It's called Black Spirituals, and the play is an original co-created by Hampton Boyer.
Black Spirituals is a coming-to-age tale of four young black teens who get trapped into this world of where they are tested and encounter villains and heroes.
It highlights the history and racism African Americans have endured, with last year's events as the play's inspiration.
We wanted to kind of take people outside of their own preconceived notions, and through the emotional roller coaster that you experience through this theatrical.
Now, the play does have its actors, but the main characters are played by the visitors, so that could be you. And it's not just on a stage. You go through all of these different scenes right here, scenes that take place in the future and in the past.
And the feedback has been mixed.
You know, I've seen, you know, tears of joy. I've seen tears of reflection. I've seen laughter. I've seen quietness and stillness.
Visitors should plan to do a lot of walking and sign a waiver for health purposes. Also follow COVID-19 guidelines, and tickets must be purchased ahead of time. Saturday is the play's last day, with different sessions all at night. We'll have more details on WTKR.com.
The only thing that people should take away from it is, you know, more empathy and thought, provoking your thought on what is our life.
In Newport News, Julio Avila, News 3.